This calls for Wonder Woman!
Cindy, what the hell are you doing?
I'm so fucking wasted right now!
Excuse me, kind sir, but I believe that this is my assigned seat. The name is Louis Gooberson III. My pals call me Gooey Louie.
I'm sorry. I'm a little bit of a germaphobe, so...
Totally understand. Can you mind if I partake of some delectable powdered donuts? They're extra powdery.
You have to let me change seats.
Excuse me, miss. Well, I have you. Do you perchance have one single-ply napkin?
$50 for a Dayquil?
Ooh, I have always desired to watch Pixar's Up. This should be light fare indeed.
Oh, fuck.
Miscarriage and death. What pain life holds. What unique sorrow. Such sorrow!
Get a neti pot, you selfish ass!
Hey, slow down. There's enough Luco for everybody!
You just murdered a federal judge!
It's a madhouse! Everything is snot!
Our new roomie's here, LOL! I wonder what she'll be like, LOL. A clue, LOL. It's a picture of a donkey and prunes.
Maybe she's a fruit veterinarian, LOL.
Or it's an ass that poops. I'm dead serious. LOL.
A diaper! LOL!
Hi, I'm Dumpster from Series 7. LOL.
Called it, LOL.
Wait, what? We can cry or pee or burp up water but poop? No, that's crossing a line.
It's just another bodily function. Series 7, bitches.
Just want to remind you, I called it, LOL.
Let's get a housekeeper. LOL.
Yeah!
Guys, I don't think that flying monkey roadkill is sitting so well.
So, how long have you two been?
A while, okay?
Oh, I'm constipated. Whew, that's better. Come on, there's no way this didn't happen at some point.
I'm not dead! I'm not dead!
Oh, Father Lord in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
No mercy on your soul!
Was that you?
No, it was you, from being so terrified.
I'm scared, not dumb. I know if that was me.
That one was me.
Yeah, no day. You stop it.
I can't. Your full weight is on my abdomen.
Why are you laughing?
Because I'm so embarrassed, okay?
Ah, flashlight's out.
We should really get out of here. That one was a thick one. Where's the doorknob?
Oh, let me get my lighter.
No, you fucking idiot!
Make yourself at home!
Oh my. Shouldn't have slammed those gordita crunches.
I think this was a shark attack, Mayor. It must have come up through the toilet. We have to shut down every toilet!
Chief Brody, Amity depends on the Toilet Bowl Convention for tourism. What happened here was a plumbing accident.
Nice wang. Nice poodle. Nice pretzel.
Another perfect giraffe. Oh no, that's too good to waste. Hey, where's that birthday boy?
The eighth wonder of the world, Kong! Wiggins, did you walk Kong like I asked? so fired up. Oh, what a...
Adam can't defeat Count Marzo, but He-Man can.
And maybe He-Man can do it himself this time?
Oh, Cringer, always so afraid. By the power of Grayskull!
I never consented to this. I'm literally pissing myself. Is this what you wanted, is it?
I have the power!
And I have no power! What kind of hero forces his best friend into violent adventures without permission? Oh, great. Now I'm shitting myself in addition to the piss. No! Oh, don't point that sword at me! No!
Feeling better, Battle Cat?
Yes, of course I do. I'm Battle Cat now. I'm standing in a pool of piss, shit, and vomit, but otherwise great.
Brett Matthews, a normal teenager until he crashed his car into a secret government molecular transfer ray. Now, whenever Brett gets too hot, he becomes the Incredible Turbo Team.
I'm worried.
You afraid Brett's gonna find out his girl's cheating on him with his best friend?
No, stupid.
I'm worried our sex stains won't come out of those leather seats.
I love being a slut.
Dude, free car. Sorry, dude.
Thank God I exhaled most of them.
Are you still doing that? You promised you wouldn't binge and purge anymore.
Click. Kirby does not need that noise today.
Hey, this is none of my business, but, you have a problem.
This is your captain speaking. Well, it was a long flight, but we're on our final approach to London. Now's the last chance to use those lavatories.
They sure are pissing up a storm. Can our system handle that?
Oh, I'm sure it's fine.
Mayday! We have a frozen pissball emergency!
Yes, Papa T and Seven's fine. Yes, meat and patty is in the salt of the garden.
Yes, people, yes, place.
So here we are on the hot sun. The queen is dead in a crater, and all around the ground is soaked with piss. It's a mystery.
Yeah, it is quite a mystery.
Okay, Marilyn, time for your big scene.
Just one more taco.
We're losing the light.
But these tacos are great.
No more tacos. Places, everyone, places.
7-year itch. Scene 78, take one.
And action.
Oops.
Cut! What the f*** was that?
Tacos.
Do we have time for another take?
Oh, we just lost the light.
Fuck it. We'll say it was a passing train or something. Let's move on to the next scene.
Guys, I definitely shit myself.
Now get the butter. Now get the marzipan.
Pizza tots are ready. Careful, Oscar. Those pizza tots are hot out of the oven.
I'll be fine, Mom. Shut the fuck up.
How's the pizza tot, dear?
Pizza tots from the makers of Pizza Pockets. They're not for pussies. They're for your mouth.
Okay, Seth, say your line, take a bite, and smile. Action.
Just the way I like it. Flame boiled.
Cut. Back to one. The line is flame broiled. Okay, buddy? Oh, and use your spit bucket.
But I like cheeseburgers.
Suit yourself. Action.
Just the way I like it. Flame broiled.
Cut. Back to one. Flame broiled. Okay? Action.
Just the way I liked it. Flame broiled.
Cut. Nope. Back to one. Action.
Just the way I drike it. Dream spoiled.
Jesus. Hey, back to one and action.
Hug a tray high pike with sprain bladoofle.
Cut, cut, cut. Seth, you don't look too good.
I don't feel so good.
I told you to use your spit bucket.
Oh, my tummy hurts.
One more take. You nail it. You get to go lie down. Okay, pal?
Okay, sir.
And action.
Just a hey, Bryce Sprachle. Frame bladoofle. Blame spoiled.
Thank you for joining me for another tale from Seth's acting scrapbook. You know what's funny? To this day, I can't even hear the word she's... Oh, damn it. That was my favorite fake book. How did you talk me into a sketch about freaking she's... And I declare Sammy Shrimp Shack the real winner. See you next time on Man vs. Food.
Hey, Adam, great episode today.
Shut up, shut up, shut up. I just ate 12 pounds of popcorn shrimp.
What the hell? Where is my toilet?
You'll never hurt me again! Freedom!
Oh, no! Oh.
Oh, God!
What's going on in there, Snake?
This Soviet food's got me all corked up. So... starchy!
Keep it down, Snake. That bathroom is guarded. Get out of there, Snake! Great move. Let's continue the mission.
Ha! They don't call me Solid Snake for nothing. Flush.
Oh, yay!
Wow, that was fun, Sisterhood. But you know what time it is.
Time to pass the traveling hands!
Here you go, Tibby.
Oh, what the hell is that?
Ew!
It's not fair! I always get the pants during a synced-up period week!
It was bound to happen eventually.
Oh, that's real rich, Bridget.
As rich as that turd you blasted! Admit it! This isn't blood! You shit the traveling pants!
Is it true?
Yeah, I did it. I shit the pants, and I do it again!
Great! Now I shit my pants!
And that's when the traveling pants made one final journey to Goodwill! The end.
Bridget! Did you shit the curtain too?
Daddy, I want an Oompa Loompa! I want an Oompa Loompa now!
Very well, Veruca. Wonka, how much for an Oompa Loompa?
They're not for sale.
Everything's got a price, Wonka. Just name it.
Fine. How about 8 gajillion billion dollars?
Who's gonna clean this up? It's you.
Oh.
Hey, y'all. Recognize me? I'm the pen lying on your desk. We've never been properly introduced, I guess. Woo-hoo. Boy, oh boy, I sure do have a lot of fun when you're not around. I have pen pals all around the world. I always sign your name, though. Most of them are underage boys. What will I do with all those stacks of letters and photos? You'll find out soon enough. Woo-hoo. I'm a really good artist. Here's a picture of your boss peeing into his own mouth. Think he'll be mad? Well, nice chatting with you. See you later. Hey there. Want to make a quick $10?
Yeah, $10. That's great.
Oh, good. Stick me up your butt. Hope you like dysentery.
Where the hell is all the gauze?
Oh, no.
Ah, mommy time.
That's scary.
How I Spent My Summer Vacation by Bobby McCormick.
Now, fantastic fools, you shall feel the wrath of Doom.
Jeez, Doom, why the heck are you so grouchy all the time?
Yes, the finishing touch. Now, the world will tremble when they look upon Dr. Doom.
Dr. Doom, wait, the mask is not...
Ah!
sweet lord in heaven?
Oh, wait. The mask is upside down.
Hold still, doctor. Okay, once more with feeling.
Oh, you sons of...
Let us not delay.
Yes, the codpiece remains.
Well, did you say codpiece? Clark out, guys!
Well, the codpiece is upside down.
What did you... Sorry about your dick, dude.
Oh, she's just so precious. Who's precious? You are.
Why so sad, the charity?
It's chili day.
Happy chili day, everyone.
I hope you have your spoons.
Just right.
You won't believe you're eating Ron Jeremy's butter.
What the f***? This is not my house!
It's a centaur from Narnia!
I'm horny. You 18?
No, sir.
Duh! Damn it! Becky! Hey, come over. I want to sex someone. Hello? Mermaid Hobab? You just call me gay?
No, I didn't say anything.
My parents' divorce messed me up, man! It messed my head up bad! I want Chipotle!
Lock that shit.
Every time a bell rings, an angel gets his wings!
Oh, that's right, sweetheart.
Oh, well, I'm finally gonna be an angel.
Hold him! Hold him! Way to go, Clarence.
Uh-oh, my war injury's acting up again.
Do it again, Uncle Glenn. Yeah.
Maybe later. Uncle Glenn needs a beer. What the? Who are you?
Removing your finger. That's a good power, Uncle Glenn. I must have it.
Where's your Uncle Glenn?
We don't know, Mama.
He's gone.
He must be having one of his explosive diarrhea attacks again.
Uh-oh. Every once in a while, his power backfires.
So you're dining with a beast. That doesn't mean you shouldn't feast.
Let us handle reservations. Give your taste buds a sensation.
Have your fill, eat more still. There's no need to slow your pace. After dinner, you'll be thinner once you sit down on my face.
4 seconds, eat a lot.
Then come meet your chamber.
We are trying to serve dinner.
What? The Pagacci doesn't get to sing along? I'm a person too. The Pagacci didn't ask to be a chamber pot.
None of us asked to be stuck in the forms of household items, but people are eating.
So, the Pagacci only useful after a dinner, eh? I got to live a solitary existence punctuated by people pooping in my...
I said people are eating.
Ah, porca miseria.
Okay, let's just get through this dinner so the beast can bang this bitch. Bell? Where did Bell go?
Rewell, sound the horn. Looks like someone's eaten corn.
Does everything have to be a fucking song?